Alexandria and Douglas County, thank you all so much for what you do.